Hi everyone, this is Aki with another quick video on how to work with Adobe Pro DC, basically that allows you to create, edit, combine, delete sections of PDFs and so on. So I have these sample PDFs here that I just put together. So one quick way to open them, you can select Shift on Mac and you can double click to open them. You can right click, and sometimes you have these quick actions, and I have a quick action of creating a PDF, so I can use that, but not everyone does. So I'm just going to click open, and you can see just open, and you will go with a default program. It should be Adobe. If not, you can say open with and select the program. So I'm just going to say open, and I have these sample documents here, and I'm just going to change the view how I look at them. I'm going to change it to 125 each of them, just so they could look consistent, just to give you an idea how everything works. So I have three documents, and let's say I want to combine them. So quick way to do that is basically if you go to the menu, file, and then click create. And then you have this multitude of options. If you want to just combine them into one single PDF, you can select this option. But if you want to create multiple PDF files, meaning like if you want to select PDF portfolio, that's what I meant to say, that one will basically have each of the PDFs separate, but in one file. So let's say we just want to have the combined files into a single PDF. If I select this, it gives you this option. It says, which files do you want to add? You can either find them on your computer, add files, and then you will have to look for them. Or you can say, add open files. So I already opened all these files that I showed you before. So I'm going to say, add open files. And it has the list of these files that I had opened. Just want to double check that these are the files I want to combine. I said yes, add files. And now it has these like icons of how the file look. And you can here actually organize it. So you can move it around and say, okay, I want this file to be first, second, third, and so on. You'll be able to organize it later as well, but this is like a quick way so you don't have to fix it later. And then I'm going to say combine. Okay, and basically that combine my three files, and how you can see that they're all there. Another way is on the left, you have these kind of shortcuts, these page thumbnails. If you click on that, this is like a smaller version of each of your pages, and you can also actually move the pages this way, but it's easier if you just go to the organized pages on the right side of your toolbars, click on the organized pages, and here you see I moved that one page, but here you can actually move things around and actually delete even or rotate a page as well. So this is like a quick way to organize them. So let's say, you know, I'm going to move this flower picture here and so on. And so however you like, you can just organize it this way. And then you close and this is going to be reorganized. So you see I moved these pages here. So now they're organized. And then you have to remember to save it because this is not saved yet. So you have to go file and save as, and, you know, give it a new name, combine file. Okay, now let's say you are working with a file and you want to delete a page. So there are a few options. Like you can just select, let's say these two last two pages I don't want. You can select multiple pages by clicking shift and holding while you click on the page, and then right click and say extract pages or delete pages. Delete pages will just remove them from this document. Sometimes you may want to extract a page and move it to another document. So, you know, if I click delete pages, you see it will say selected, the ones that I selected, or you can specify from which to which pages you want to delete. So I'm just going to say selected and just want to double check that that's what you want to do and say okay. And then you want to make sure you save it. Now let me show you what happens if I want to extract pages. So I'm going to select another two pages, like maybe these two. And I'm going to right click, extract pages. Now it's saying, do you want to move these pages somewhere else? And you have two options. You can delete pages after extracting. So meaning I'm going to take these pages, move it to a new document, and then delete them from this document. Or you just want to keep it. You just want these two pages for some other purpose. So I'm just going to say, no, I just want these two pages. Now there's one more option here that I just want to show you. Extract pages as separate files. If you have, let's say, you know, these two pages, you can save them as two separate pages in two separate PDFs or together as one PDF. So I'm just going to do this way, just together. And now you see I have these extracted pages as separate document, but they're still in my combined file. And this you can, you know, save it as a different name and so on. So hopefully this helps you organize your PDFs and work with it in different ways. So thanks for watching. Hopefully that helped you figure out and how to use. So hopefully this helped you figure out how to work with multiple PDFs, remove pages, add pages. So hopefully this helped you figure out how to work with Adobe Pro DC and how to delete pages, combine PDFs, extract pages as well. Thanks for watching.